Kingfisher Failure Case Study. This video is created by Learnica students. Ritisha Vadalia, Sumeet Burde, Viram Shah. Today, in this video, we are gonna show you how a multi-billion dollar company called Kingfisher Airlines went from stage hero to stage zero real quick. So stay with us while we dive right into it and blow your mind. But before starting, here's a fun fact for you. Many don't know that Mallya is a religious person. He visits the Sabarimala pilgrimage every year. He also makes sure that every new aircraft in Kingfisher Airlines will first go to Tirupati before using it in service. Introduction and background. Kingfisher Airlines was established in 2003. It was owned by the Bengaluru-based United Breweries Group. The airline started commercial operations on the 9th of May 2005, with a fleet of four new Airbus A320-200s operating a flight from Mumbai to Delhi. It started its international operations on the 3rd of September 2008 by connecting Bengaluru with London. It came into the aviation market at a time when the low-cost airlines had galvanized the market and made air travel available to every Indian. Hey, here's a fun fact. Mallya gifted Kingfisher to his son on his 18th birthday. Rise of Kingfisher. The company aimed to provide world-class facilities and lead the competition in products well as service offerings, with brand new planes and excellent facilities like hot meals, comfortable seats, personalized entertainment, and treating passengers as guests. The company started with 4 flights in a day between Delhi and Bangalore and further increased it to 104 flights per day by introducing 17 aircraft and connecting 16 cities in 1 year and setting a record in 2005 and 2007 for the fastest airplane induction. By the year 2006, airlines achieved a 5-star status and were popular among business class travelers. In 2009, it was one of the only 7 airlines which got 5-star rating from Skytrax. Eventually, it became the largest airline in the second most populated country in the world, with a 26.7% share in the aviation market where they operated around 250 daily flights. The vision of Kingfisher. The motto of Vijay Mallya was to consistently deliver a safe, value-based, and enjoyable travel experience to all the guests. However, things did not go as planned for Mr. Mallya. Plot twist, the start of the bad days and the reasons behind them. There was a time when Kingfisher Airlines were one of the best-rated airlines in India and got success in gaining customer satisfaction, but it failed to sustain that for a long time. Till December 2011, KFA was considered among the top 5 passenger airlines in India, but after that, it suffered high losses, heavy debts, and finally shut down in 2012. The main marketing reason responsible for the decline was the merging of KFA with Air Deccan, and the starting of Kingfisher Red. Due to the rising demand for fuel and competition among various airlines, there was a continuous increase in the price of jet fuel and KFA was not able to pay the bills of fuel consumed. The major mistake committed by Mr. Mallya is that he failed to make proper decisions. He failed to understand the requirements of consumers and made all decisions based on luxury sales. For him, airlines were considered to be luxury travels, but in India only selected classes were ready to pay extra for luxury. Mr. Mallya was in different businesses at the same time. For his liquor business, officials were appointed, but for airlines, all was going by itself. The business needed the attention of Mr. Mallya. Another main reason behind the failure of Kingfisher Airlines was poor marketing strategies, poor branding and positioning of Kingfisher Red, which could have been overcome easily by taking small steps. Learnica has taken a small step by educating people about digital marketing at no upfront fees and providing guaranteed placements. Yes, for real, no placements, no fees, pay only after you're placed or pay nothing at all. For more information, visit www.learnica.com. According to reports, 366 domestic flights, 20 international flights were flown by KFA. It also owned 67 aircraft. This increases aircraft lease rental. In 2011, the lease rental crossed 984 crore rupees and because of this, 66 aircraft have been grounded. The economic slowdown in 2008 is another external factor for the downfall of the Kingfisher. A lack of proper management and maturity to handle such a big airline business affected the airlines greatly. According to a report generated by The Indian Express, in November 2015, Mr. Mallya suffered a total loss of 9,091.40 crore rupees. He took a loan from 17 banks. His highest debt was with State Bank of India of Rs. 1,600 crore. From the above data, the airline owes 800 crore rupees each to Punjab National Bank and IDBI Bank. It also owes 650 crore rupees to Bank of India, 550 crore rupees to Bank of Baroda, 410 crore rupees to Central Bank, 320 crore rupees to UCO Bank, 310 crore rupees to Corporation Bank, and 430 crore rupees to United Bank of India, among others, data showed. Due to the mounting debt and inability of payment, Mallya fled the country with over 9,000 crores of debt. Conclusion. the grand and ambitious Kingfisher Airlines project suffered huge downtime due to improper strategic decisions and mismanagement by the group. Instead of trying to utilize this grand airline project opportunity, Vijay Mallya focused to achieve a glamorous status. The airline became more luxury-oriented and neglected the basic economy class. The strategy practiced by Vijay Mallya could not sustain for long, and proved to be a great threat at a large scale to both sustainability and stabilization of the aviation sector. Mallya is now the only board member left holding on to the brand. For a business to be successful, the main focus should be on creating an efficient work frame, taking appropriate decisions, establishing a healthy competitive environment, improving quality of service, and standing in unity to find the best solutions to problems. At last, we want you to answer a question. Do you think there is any other reason that resulted in the failure of Kingfisher Airlines? Do write to us in the comment section. For more amazing content, subscribe to the channel Case Study by Learnica, like and share the video to motivate our students. Thank you. This video was created by our students as a part of a real-life marketing campaign. If you wish to learn about how marketing works and be a part of such a campaign, check out learnica.com. It's free to begin with and you pay us only after you're hired.